Hey besties, I'm Gordon Cormier, and I'll be playing Aang on Avatar The Last Airbender.
I'm Dallas Flew, and I play Prince Zuko. Today, we're here to play Element Word Association.
And I'm excited to learn some Filipino words along the way.
Ooh, yeah, lots of hints there. No. Oh my gosh, you're losing. You lost. Ah, dude, like a kiss and a slap and it's a spark.
No.
Oh man, that was good. Dude, I gotta keep my answers from Gordon, man. He'd be peeking.
I'm not peeking.
Dude, when you're in school, you'd be cheating on tests, huh?
Cause Appa, a boy.
Bro, someone get me my citizenship here.
I swear, you cheated.
No. In Bahasa and in Indonesia, the word for fire is api, if I'm correct?
Utot.
Utot. It means fart. That's why there's the three swirlies on here.
No, fart is like, it's explosive.
Oh, it's explosive. That's good. So when Gordon eats spicy Filipino food, it's it's explosive. I guess I'm a better elemental master than I thought.
Still unconvinced? Let us prove it to you on Avatar The Last Airbender. Only streaming on Netflix.